homie, you fucked up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
Nigga, we gon' be alright. Nigga, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright. Do you hear me? Do you feel me?
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Zach here, and today I'm back with another video filming. And as y'all read by the title, I'm doing a Q&A. I asked my TikTok, I asked my Instagram to send me questions y'all want to know. And I'm going to do it. Feel me? We just hit 30K. It's like 30.12K right now. I have it all right here, but growing fast on that. So if you're from TikTok, comment down below that you're from TikTok. And yeah. But like I said, I asked my Instagrams and TikTok to send me some questions that y'all want to know, and I'm gonna answer them truthfully and honestly. You feel me? So without further ado, we're gonna go to Instagram and we're gonna start with the first question. Do I like toes? If it was my girlfriend's toes, then yeah, I don't care. I'm not gonna suck them, but like, I'll play with them. But so yes and no, I guess. What's your dream car? I'm honestly not a car person. Like, a lot of people are car people, and I'm honestly not. Like, my stepdad's a mechanic, but I'm not a car person. So if it's a nice car and I like it, then, you know, I like it. I don't have a dream car. If it gets me to destination A to destination B, feel me? It's whatever. What's my dream vacation? Dream vacation, Hawaii with a significant other. Or Paris with a significant other. But other than that, yeah. My biggest fear, wait, damn, bro. Are you mad? My biggest fear, waking up and it's a snake on me. I mean, no, I'm talking me, like, just kill me, you feel me? Because I'm not about to move you, and I know you're not about to move, so I'm going to take the wise decision to just die, feel me? So, yeah, that's my biggest fear. Hate snakes. If you watch my TikTok, you know I hate snakes. So, snakes is just, bro. My biggest goal in life, to be successful, to live comfortable, provide for my family well, feel me, live without worry, and doing something that I love. Like, I don't want to be slaving for some money for, you know, so, yeah, I guess that's my biggest thing, feel me, being able to provide, oh my god, I just woke up, so come in some slack, to provide for my family, and that I'm happy doing what I'm doing, aside of providing for my family, because, you know, I'm not trying to slave for $9, $10 an hour, and barely getting by. No, I want to do something that I love, and I'm benefiting from it. So, yeah. Favorite shoe brand? Nike and Jordan. I don't like picking between Nike or Jordan, because I feel like they're the same, kind of in the same company, just, you know, but Nike and Jordan, yeah, I like more Jordans than Nike, but like I said, I don't like separating them, because Jordan was part of Nike until, you know, he became Jordan. So yeah, favorite clothing brand? I don't have a favorite clothing brand. My style is very, not unique, it's very just simple, straight to the point. Joggers and hoodies. Feel me? Don't want a good pair of shoes, and I'm good. I might rock some jeans, or ripped jeans, and, you know, but my style is very simple, like, straight to the point, you know? But, yeah, I don't really have a favorite clothing brand. What made you start YouTube? If some of y'all don't know, I had a YouTube channel about some months ago. Well, a lot of months ago, almost a year, and it almost hit 1K. but it got hacked and deleted. Like, all the stuff is gone. The channel's still there, but the subscribers is wiped out. The videos are gone. Nothing is there no more. So I had to start over. That's why I have this channel. But what made me start doing it in the first place, honestly, it was just something to do. Like, I watched my my YouTube crush, Aslia Williams. She kind of put me on vlogs and stuff like that. Like, I used to binge watch her vlogs all the time, back to back. And, you know, I was just like, vlogs look fun. So I started doing vlogs, and they actually are fun. So I kept doing them, and I grew as I did it. So, yeah, but other than that, honestly, it was just, I've always wanted to do YouTube. I just never actually did it. What age did I lose my V-card? 17. I just lost it. I'm 18 now, but I lost it last year in August. Right? It's August, right? Yeah. August, beginning of school year. Yeah, I was hanging on to it because I didn't just want to give it to anybody. I'm just not about to be out here sticking it where everybody else has been. No, you got that. Have you ever been skinny dipping? No, don't plan on doing it. That's my future goals, basically. Honestly, getting to where I need to be to set up for success. Like, just setting myself up to be who I want to be and who God plans on me to be, you know? Hoping that I go on that right path and go from there. Like, you know, I can't really go against what God has for me, so really just living how God wants me to live. Next question, am I single? That's a good question. Am I single? I didn't want to bring it to YouTube, but I am not single. I'm not single at all. Not gonna reveal who she is yet. Feel me? So yeah. What's my favorite food? I would say grapes, but a lot of people don't put grapes in the food category. They just keep it as a fruit, which is food, but people don't, they think food is like old burgers and shit like that. So aside from grapes, I would say pizza. I could eat pizza all day, every day, low-key. Just give it here, give me some ranch, and move out the way. Like, I love pizza. Can I cook? I can cook simple shit. I can cook, like, breakfast and stuff like that. Like, breakfast, like, eggs and pancakes and stuff like that. But dinner-wise, I just need instructions. Like, just give me instructions. I can do it. But so I guess, yes, I can. To an extent. Not out of memory, but give me instructions, then you got it. For me, I'll tear it down. Where's my birthday? June 3rd, 2002. I'm a Gemini, so all Geminis, comment down below. Where do I live? I live on the planet Earth. In the United States of America. Yeah. What made you start doing TikTok? Honestly, I was just bored. I seen a TikTok that I liked, and I was like, I'm gonna recreate it. I think I remember my first TikTok. I think I do. I'm not gonna search for it, but I think I remember my first TikTok. But yeah, it was just something that looks fun. I was just like, why not? I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I mean, I didn't take it serious, but I was just like, I'm gonna do it just to, you know. So I did it and kept doing it, and now we're at 30k in 6 months, 7 months, don't know. But yeah, those are all the questions I have. Like, it's not a lot, but it's something, you know. I will start being more active on the channel because I miss doing YouTube. It's not gonna be vlog style like I like and want to do, but I'll put something out there for y'all. I'll ask y'all all the time what y'all want to see on the channel. And, you know, I'm going to start doing that more. And I'm going to actually do them. So, yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy this little Q&A. If you did, like the video. Comment down below what y'all want to see next. And I'll see y'all guys. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.
Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cook in the hot box. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, dot, dot, dot. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey. I don't.